I was shocked when I read Sunday's paper. Shocked. I was shocked at Mr. Evans' letter, and I had to read it more than a few times. But the words that shocked me the most were his words that Dr. Moss merely made edits. Merely made edits. It wasn't that long ago that a principal at Beaufort High School merely made edits with school grades to help the school. All he did was merely make edits. And he's no longer with us, and you, the board, made sure of that.